Nikkei daily forecast, May 30th, FXEmpire.com. The Nikkei fell during the course of the session on Thursday as we gapped lower, but then turned right back around and shot straight up. We believe that a break above the shooting star sends the market to 14,800 and then ultimately 15,000. We believe that there are so many areas below that form gaps that there will be plenty of buying opportunities if we fall, because there's going to be so much buying pressure.